sleeps the rocky highland, the smooth wood in the lake. There lies a leafy island with flapping herons wake. The drowsy water rats, may we heed our furry vats, full of berries and of red stolen cherries. Come away, a human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. Where the wave of moonlight glosses the deep grey sands with light, by far off others crosses, voted all the night, weaving golden dances, mingling hands and mingling glances, till the moon is taking flight. To and fro we lean, chase the frothy bubbles, while the world is full of troubles and is anxious he needs sleep. Come away, O human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. Where the wandering water gushes from the hills above Glencar, in pools among the rushes that scarce can be the star, we seek for slumbering trout and whispering in their ears, give them in quiet dreams, leaning softly out from ferns that drop their tears over the young streams. Come away, a human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. He's going, the solemn night. He'll hear no more the lowing of the calves of the one inside, or the kettle on the hob sing peace into his breast, or see the brown ice bob run and round the oatmeal chest. For he comes, the human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full.